So ayan guys, pagluluto tayo ng ating recipe. Meron tayong boiling water. Lagyan natin ng olive oil. Lagyan natin ng salt. Salt to taste. Haluin natin para mapuno yung asin. And then, okay, lagyan na natin ang ating mixed vegetables. I-blanch lang natin. Sabay-sabay na lahat. Yan. So, ayan guys, aalisin na natin siya. We will remove. Yuli natin i-blanch ang ating repolyo plus the cabbage because this is easy to blanch. Ayan guys, remove na rin natin siya. Ayan guys, may kawali na tayo. Lagyan natin ng olive oil. Kunti lang. At sundan natin ng butter. Butter. I promise you, masarap ito guys. Okay. Okay. Lagyan natin yung ating vegetable. Mix natin. Garlic powder. Black pepper. Salt to taste. Mix. Sobrang sarap to guys. Try nyo. Tapos, kakain tayo ng mixed vegetables with toast bread. So, ayan ang ating toast bread. So, ayan na guys. Pwede na tayong kumain. Ready na ang ating buttered mixed vegetable. Ang ating partner ay ang ating toast bread. Sarap na na partner yan guys. Toast bread and mixed vegetable. Buttered mixed vegetable. Okay guys, let's eat!